forget your past. Another pane where the ulcers grow. Another opening of another show.
4 weeks you rehearse and rehearse. 3 weeks and it couldn't be worse. 1 week will it ever be right? Then out of the hat it's that big first night. The overture is about to start. You cross your fingers and hold your heart. It's curtain time and away we go. Another opening of another show. Opening night, it's opening night.
It's Shane Michael's latest show. Will it flop or will it go?
The cast is taking its final bow. Here comes the audience now. The doors are open, they're on their way. Let's hear what they have to say. They've done it again, they've done it again.
Shane and Michael have done it again.
We can't believe it, you can't conceive it. How they achieve it, it's the worst. Cabaret booth into Lincoln. We couldn't leave faster. What a disaster. Our ears are in pain, and so is our brain. Those grumpy old guys, Michael and
some new songs that you've probably never heard of, and even some old songs that I'm sure you've never heard of. Let's see. All right. Anyway, we've already heard songs from Mel Brooks' producers. We've heard songs from Candor and Ebb's Cabaret, and we heard Cole Porter's Another Open and Another Show from Kiss Me Kate. Up next, we've got a couple of guys you may have heard of, Rodgers and Hammerstein. They wrote a show called Cinderella, singing Stepsister's Lament. Please welcome Lily McCormick and Natalie Frascarelli. Chaperone.